Our selection today is No Trouble at the River.